Jacob Summers for halftime draw. Report to the tailors, please.
Thank you. 6190. It's a Jeep, in fact. Could this vehicle be moved as somebody is sick and needs to leave the ground immediately? WAZ6190. Jeep.
Come on! Thank you. all year. I mean, we're involved in cliffhangers on about three different occasions. And it would be a pity if they were to lose heart today, because we would want to see them in senior football. They'd be a big, help to senior football, and we would like to see them next year.
The wind's here, goodwill.
I presented the Junior Cup, and I says, when am I going to stop presenting stuff to Paddy Ball? So I'm going to ask him again today, when am I going to stop presenting stuff to Paddy Ball?
Another one next year.
It's fair to say, as your captain says here, that you're a small club with a great heart, and that's exactly what you are, a small club with a fantastic heart. I'm not going to hold you back, but I'll just say you were a credit out there today. Both teams were a very, very difficult day for football. But your game, particularly the second half, was a fantastic advertisement for football. And I would just, first of all, congratulate you on what you've done. And also, welcome you to senior football. You're going to be a great asset to senior football. And playing that style of football, that clean, crisp kind of football, you're going to be a credit to Tyrone. You're a credit to your club and your club area, and it gives me the greatest pleasure to present this cup to a really worthy captain.
On behalf of players of Clannad Young myself, I'd like to thank Moy for a very supportive game and all the officials there tonight and all our management. I'd like to three cheers for the Moy for a good game.
Up, up, up.